have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I got to admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been wrong, or better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. But they didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That, and listening to me every day!
How can I fail at pigeon catching? Weren't so hostage happy. Pigeon alert! Chase is on. Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed. Sorry, hey. Spider emergency! Demons are turning the city into a war zone.
Not on my watch.
Hey, rooftops are for barbecues, not firefights. Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation? official brand of conflict resolution.
Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Found you. That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia, but I guess that's how you roll.
This station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious.
Uh-oh. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now, it's only affecting the most sensitive equipment, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down. That's the downside of all the tech in my mask. That hurt. Down. But I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem. Bet I can use those helicopters to swing. So much depends on cellular networks now. A crash would affect police, hospitals. It'd be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go. Got it. The job's only halfway done. Oh man, I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone except people who use their phones in movie theaters. The problem's getting worse. I'm running out of time. Invisible walls closing in. I feel like a mime! That one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down. Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze. Okay, let's not do that again. Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe.
Got a tip on a bomb threat. Local officers, please converge on Civic Center.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prison.
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
Hmm. With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab, and the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power. Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. Whew, the zipline web seemed fine. Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout. Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction. You'd think these people never saw a guy jogging on walls. Okay, by law they have to dispose of their chemicals in these containers. Should be some stuff I can use. All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything. I'd just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long. I'm usually web swinging. Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent. Logic controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing. These things are awesome. So much more versatile than simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future. Thank you. Simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future. Prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. And a little creepy. Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface. Revolutionary, but not 100% stable. We need to refine this design. And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria. Beautiful. I think I improved the bacteria. But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station. Should have my web swinging back. Let's see.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way.
There's the testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. I didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. It'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their... stock price either.
Peter! You're not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was Happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yo, Rick! Boss, what the fuck? Get in here!
Yeah, we built need to get into that office. Lee finances the boss's new venture.
You better clean your slag off. Well, boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee? Lucy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver? Where is it? I swear I left it over here. Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
Someone there?
I swear I heard something.
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Nothing. Eyes are playing tricks on me.
What is this? Some kind of office must be to my right.
Who is that?
Need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. A disappointment. And now I need a new welder. Where's that wrench?
Wait!
Where's that wrench?
PC. This is what they're building for Lee. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? 'Cause... It sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
Would you stay clear of my line of fire, Spider-Man?
Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes. There you are. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat.
I can't believe you're saying this.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I sworn I parked on this level. I'm just showing off. Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement! Fight! A for effort! Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I could... Take...
Stay here, would he?
And easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous.
Shh.
Lights out. Good one, Pete. I literally didn't see that coming. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
be honest, that one looks better broken. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
all units. Masked terrorists have taken a bus hostage. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
I'm telling
that
you.
That was incredible.
Spider-Man.
Thank you so much.
Greatest.
Oh, thank you.
You got lucky.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. Of my enemy is probably also my enemy. But I still gotta shut this down. I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Get it, team. I want those demons questioned.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
It started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. And it's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder, just as...
That time.
Getting brisk out here. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Sleep it off. Literally didn't see that coming.
Manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you. MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Lucky no one was hurt. I should rev him up. find the last bomb. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. My web muffled it pretty well. Better hurry. So close to perfection. I don't have much time. Find the last bomb. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. Much time. One more. Good. good, but I can do better. Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Noisy, harmless. One more. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card. Kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.